A mí too.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401
Penitent Tangent.
I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire
on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
Ow.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice, a moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Okay. I gotta find my way out.
Down on one of the pedestals near the door.
Okay, so there's no way out of here.
They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. According to plan. This way.
Come here, monkey boy. Still alive.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really.
Okay, just man, pet, pet. Don't kill your snap pepper! Don't kill your snap pepper!
Oh, shite. There you go, all the fucking way down there. That's gonna suck.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Motherfucker. There's so many grenades. Where's that big hairy thing? There he is. Sit the fuck down.
Wait a minute. I'm reading marine ISS transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
All the explosions that his ass was sleeping? Wow, I can't even see him. Damn. Okay, now I need to retreat.
There's another lift in the next room.